Okay, I'm hoping I'm spelling squad right there. I apologize if I'm not. I'm terrible at spelling a little bit better now. And then, Mute City Smashers? Rip City Smashers. Should've just left that there. It was there before, damn it. Okay. So looks like we're getting into this. I think, or... Okay, I'm just gonna do that. Yes. Stocks are not that. Hey-o.
Hey.
Do you know what the starting off stocks are?
It's 3 stocks each.
Right, okay.
Oh, I mean.
Well, no, like, yeah.
5 times 3, 15. Right,
okay. 15 stocks. Okay. So getting into this, we got CEO joining me here. Okay, so with the beginning battle, we got Jiggs versus Lucas. What do you think about this matchup? I don't know much about it.
Okay, so I know this matchup from Raw, and this matchup is definitely in Lucas' favor.
Yeah.
Because he has, like, he can make...
Oh, my up smash!
I was about to say this.
Okay.
He's just super powerful. That's the thing. Is like, Jigglypuff against a powerful, you know, character.
Who's on whose team? I don't know.
Okay, so, he just took a stock off the Rip City.
Got it. Okay.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, but that's basically what I'm trying to say. Is like, since Lucas is so powerful, it's going to be really... Okay.
Good job
with the jokes.
Yeah.
But for Lucas, it's going to be a little bit easier for to kill.
Yeah.
Because he's so powerful. And he has the range, and he has projectile.
Yeah, it's PK Fire.
Also, he has Rope Snake. That's another thing.
Yeah, Tether Grab.
The good thing about Jigglypuff, though, is that Jigglypuff is able to get out of the combos easier because he's so floaty.
Yeah, that down smash. So, yeah, I don't know their names because, like, they're not, like, it's no Wolf Dylan.
Yeah.
So, I'm just gonna go with the characters because, no offense to any of the. Oh, well.
Careful.
Okay, yeah, my bad.
You're good.
Just from the table. So, I'm just gonna call it this. So, yeah, Lucas, I would say, has the advantage as well because, like, the PK Fire is just, like, keeping him out. Oh no, okay. Goes for the Tether Grab, not getting the range. And then doesn't try to PK Thunder.
See, with the Tether Grab right there, that he was too under.
Yeah,
too
under.
Too under it, so.
Yeah. So now it's, Fresh Guard with T-Stocks.
PK Freeze, don't use that. Okay, that dash attack was good.
Yeah.
Because it sends Jigglypuff out, but he's gonna have to find a good way to take that sock.
Oh, go for the smash.
That's a little too risky.
Oh yeah, it's
that should have been a sock.
It's a risky move.
That should have been a sock after that grab.
Yeah.
Or even up throw probably would have killed being one of the lightest characters in the game.
Now he goes for the down smash. Being any other character, he would have got the roll read because he did roll behind him.
Yeah.
And just with Lucas having the 3 hits in front of him, bang bang bang.
Yeah. Bing, bang, bang.
Yep.
It's like another Lucas.
Yeah.
Another Luigi, I mean.
Yeah. It's like Luigi with the third gun. Or bullet.
So that's what I'm talking about. Like, he's using his projectiles to keep Jigglypuff out.
Yep.
And when he needs to come in, he just takes the sock.
Oh, yeah.
But right now, it's looking a little difficult for him. As if, you know, because he's down a stock.
Yeah.
And now the percentage is almost comparatively easy.
Yeah.
Even. Basically, right now, everything can kill. Like, up air. Okay.
Oh, back throw. Oh, we living though. Jesus living.
Yeah, that DI though.
Yeah.
With the DI.
Oh, with the PK Thunder. Nope, not quite. Still living.
That's definitely not going to kill because the PK Thunder goes through and it doesn't hit.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, the PK Fire.
The PK Freeze will kill, but I mean, you really want to try that?
Bit of a boss.
Yeah.
Okay, PK Fire once again. Jigs.
Another Thunder.
Jigs being at 177.67 of that.
Yeah, he should be going for the falling up there since Jiggly is just camping right there.
Yeah.
Or even like an F to will kill.
Oh, okay. Not enough.
That
good DI.
That's very so still. There's no way.
Oh, yeah. At this point, it's just like, man.
It's like just damage.
Yeah.
It's not really.
Okay. Go to the down smash.
You see Jigglypuff trying to space with his fairs.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to fall on the stage for some reason.
So now, Jigs is in rage, but it's Jigs. Like, the only move that, because, like, I saw that here. Okay. We got some hype going off from the other TVs.
Yeah.
Okay, so, God.
So Jigglypuff's moves to kill are obviously breast.
Oh, it's a forward tilt.
Okay, good job.
Okay.
Alright. So, yeah, they're definitely not even.
Yeah, stocks are even, but percentages is... Oh my God. Lucas being at 136. Jig's just now losing her second stock. Like, it's a male player, but the expression is female. Oh, no. Elf.
Yeah, I just call him Jiggly?
I don't know. Let's just refer to
it. That could have been it right there.
Yeah, neutral air.
If he would have got the hard part of neutral air, that would have been it.
Yeah. Ooh, okay.
This Lucas looks to be a lot safer.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, with a fresh PK fire, it's going to get stale soon enough. Oh, yeah. Goes for the up smash. That when
why would you do
Jigs
that?
Jigs me nowhere near.
You're at 19%.
You're like, over 150. Oh, what are you doing?
It kills... Oh,
wow. PK freeze. But he is at max rage. So...
Up smash will kill now, but not before.
Yeah. No, he's just like, it's actually landing this damn move.
Right. Oh, that right there, he probably even could have killed him if he would have did down throw to up because of rage.
Oh, and the backer
seals the deal.
It. Okay.
No.
Yeah, wrong one. My bad. Pretty nice.
Alright, looks like who's stepping up to the plate against the Jubi. It looks like it's going to be Emphis.
Yep. Emphis stepping up for his crew.
Probably going to go Rosalina or Sheik.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't think about Rosalina. I think Roy, actually. He's been talking about a lot about Roy.
Yeah. I saw him playing some friendlies against Shadow Sassino playing as Marth earlier, so he might pull that out. We don't know. So many options.
What do you feel he's going to take?
Well, against Lucas, I'd say Rosalina.
Oh, no, against the Jigglypuff.
Oh, yeah, I keep grabbing these backwards. Okay, against Jigglypuff, not exactly combo food, because floaty, so that kind of gets rid of Sheik in my mind.
Yeah.
Rosalina, having the up air kill super early, so that's an option. Roy, being the tank he is, with forward smash. There's that.
Well, the thing is that, we know about Jigglypuff, but who comes next?
Exactly. That's the thing. You're stuck with the character you choose.
Yeah. The thing is that they could send in Justice. They could send in Junior, the next player.
Yeah.
Or they could even send Noe, who plays Alan. But they got pawns to work with.
Yeah.
This is the really crazy part,
Yeah.
So, I'm commentating over here. Look at me.
I'm busy! Excuse me! If you mind.
If you mind. Please, back up, please.
Give you a saw. Doing British, aren't I? Crap. So we're just waiting for it. Looks like going into stage select. Oh god.
Not this.
That takes so long.
What are they doing?
Just choose a stage. This is the most boring part of Smash.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna commentate the stage selection. Yeah. Let's commentate this.
And they're choosing a stage.
That's not legal. Yeah. That is legal.
Duck Hunt.
That's green.
Great choice.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's colorblind. Okay, but so he's Marth.
Wait a minute. Okay. So if that should be called shields.
Oh.
And that shield breaker lands. Straight up.
Say goodbye.
But Jigglypuff being the only character to have this weird thing balance issue.
It was a glitch in Melee, and the developers were like, yo, screw it, let's just go with that. Nice character, why not?
Well, people say it's not really a glitch.
Well, was it in Melee?
It's a balance.
Well, I'm pretty sure it was a glitch starting off in Melee.
No, it's been in 64 also.
Alright. Anyways, going right on to this. Button warmers? No, I'm just taking stock, right, yeah. Okay.
He was already going at it. He's like, I'm ready.
It's like, I'm so hyped. I'm so hyped. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
The match is underway, and they are waiting. Cool. Perfect.
Yeah. Oh, starting with the dash dance.
Oh!
Oh my god!
What was I talking about?
We were just talking about this!
That's Marth!
That was the fastest game ever! Oh my god! Emphis!
Well, I gotta be right back.
Oh my god!
Enfys, what the hell? Oh my god. Okay.
That was the fastest round ever.
This pixie stalks real quick.
Yeah, oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, so the fastest stalk taken in a crew battle.
That was
tight.
That was the fastest game!
That shield
break
kill!
Why would you shield that?
The thing is that we're talking about it before the match even started, and boom!
Why would you shield that? Just take the damage, man! Oh my god!
The thing about being
Jigglypuff. That was hilarious.
The thing about being Jigglypuff is that you have to.
You deal don't with that. Shield! You take the damage!
So, for Ken, who's playing?
Oh my god, that was the funniest thing I've seen in a while. Just run up, dead. Oh my god.
I'm still pretty hyped. It's so hyped. Like, it's nothing I could say.
I wish if GR Smash watches these, that better be up on his channel.
GR Smash, where are you?
Dude, that better be up. Like,
look at this. Look at that.
That is. Oh my god. Ran up. Mistakes. Okay, so we got some hype going on the other TV.
Multiple hype and multiple TVs. I'm actually really glad today that there's no bad TVs, and they're all good
TVs.
It's
all HD.
Yeah. It's so good. Who wants to play on a crappy TV? Come on. Honestly, for me, I go blind with that, so...
Poor soul.
Yeah. I'm like,
oh. It's like, do I gotta? Really?
I'm like, nah.
I don't wanna.
I quit.
Yeah, can we just wait for stream? No, we don't need to. Yay.
Yeah, but luckily that happened today. That's really good.
So now we got RCS.
Woo!
And...
Yeah, no way. Yeah. No, it's pretty good players. We play them online a lot. There's actually a chat for us, you Oregon players.
Yeah.
Most people don't know about it, but you guys should. There's also a Facebook you guys should go to.
Yeah. I'm part of that, so.
That's good. Yeah. Anybody who's watching this, check out Santa Smash Fest.
Yeah.
Jaxus!
You got his headphones in, bro, man. You gotta pay attention.
So what happens is the person who won gets, or the person who's coming in gets to either pick a new stage or return to the old stage of the last one.
Jordan!
Return means that Jordan. If they pick a new stage, then
Knuckle Dead. So we got controller check.
Yeah. I forget who he plays. I'm actually wow. It's gonna be Marth against who?
Like, oh my god. Log mistakes were made, to say the least, with that.
Yeah.
But anyways, going back finally.
Rob, okay. So this looks like a really bad matchup.
Oh, we got Rob up in here.
Yeah.
Where are they going? Where are they at? Where are they going?
And they're going to Omega Delphine.
Yep. Okay.
Okay, let's just get started. Let's go!
Yeah.
Bun check.
Again.
Never mind.
Fine.
I was going to get hyped for this game, but no.
Yeah, we're getting hyped. That happened.
This is stream or recording?
I just recorded. We ain't streaming. No stream today.
That's racist.
Can't handle the summer. Self jokes. Lol.
Lol.
Lol. Yeah. Lol. Raffle. Come out.
3, 2, 1, go. Four down. Bam. The music has
Thinking about this matchup, I'm actually really interested in how this guy's gonna play, because it's a really campy game against Rob, who always throws laser and always has that gyro.
Yeah, like Rob is like just projectiles. Barth like just has that gimpy sword now. It's just like you look at it, it's like sad.
Well, actually, he got a buff recently.
Yeah, he did get.
Yeah, so but like no buffs and damage, just stuff from landing lag.
Yeah. Okay. So actually, get into the match.
Okay, here we go. And
start off with all three stocks. No need to wait. No need to count down. So get right into this. Okay. Oh wow, get that gyro. Get that gyro. Oh wow. Damn. Holy crap. That. Oh, oh wow, went for it. He went for that. Yeah, Bank combo.
Memphis is pretty smart.
Yeah, he knows this. He knows this.
He needs to start power shooting his projectiles. And yeah. He needs to actually get an up throw, really?
Well,
usually, yeah. Usually I see down throw. But
yeah.
Up throw, okay.
Yeah. That's an option. That's a throw.
Dude, so this looks like a horrible matchup.
Oh, yeah. I just
honestly.
Robot versus the gimpy swordsman. Oh, and that dog.
Oh, that's where I forgot. He has a combo B boot.
Yep.
He has an up throw to down throw to up air.
Yeah. So yeah, RCS Noah. Don't air dodge.
The read.
Oh, well, he's living though. Okay.
Duncan's kind of high.
Flippy stages and just duck. So yeah, RCS Noah. I'm just gonna call him RCS. Why not? Only taking 39%. Doing a very good job. Freaking Memphis just like taking that damage, man. But he's in rage now. So, and the up throw? And not enough.
Why,
not enough.
Why did you DI up though?
Did I get up aired?
No, you don't DI up from that. You DI away.
Yeah.
Like, you don't wanna.
I don't know. I just guess.
The risk is what I'm saying. Like,
yeah.
What if that would have killed?
Like, if that would have
killed. You DI'd wrong.
Mistakes would have been made. Okay, so just Memphis kind of bringing this back, getting RCS up to 90%. Oh, and the neutral air.
Neutral
okay, taking the stock, taking the stock. So, okay. So now, yeah, he got him up.
No, wrong one. I
keep.
Okay, it's okay. It's
I don't
okay.
know. Okay, Memphis is part of the nice guy. Yeah. Okay. So this is Martin Iron. So if he can just get tip anything, like he's dead. Oh wow, and misses that. Oh, okay.
Honestly, with this guard, he needs to try for more setups. He needs to stop going in hard and going softly.
He needs to be a bit more patient.
Yeah, that's exactly the word you're talking about.
Oh, okay, goes for the side B.
Shield pressure.
No punish. Oh, goes for the gyro. Is it enough? Oh my gosh, okay.
That's a second stock.
RCS just doing this.
The thing is that snipe, though. That was a really good snipe, honestly.
It's like, got him. Okay, so now RCS at max rage now, but if Memphis can just actually just get a kill, he can just at least help his team out.
The thing is that this is a really good, I think this is a good stage for Rob.
Yeah.
What are you doing that for?
Okay, we got the back air, I think.
Okay, good job.
I think that was back air, assuming it was. So, now, yeah, great. So, RCS still has the stock advantage here. Only like at 0%, but Memphis is taking 20 up to 30 now, and counting. Oh wow!
The thing is that he's like air dodging after the dash attack,
and that's
easily punishable.
Oh yeah!
You need to stop doing that. Stop. Start like attacking more.
Yeah, he's like just like. I don't know.
The thing is that he's letting up. He's like, okay, you hit me.
You have a frame one up B, dude. Use it.
Yeah.
Oh okay. Doesn't get the up air. Oh.
Wait a minute.
Oh, okay, that's top of the tray.
Yeah, that was way too close.
Yeah.
Actually, I think he would have, if he would have done up throw, that would have been it.
Yeah.
He's at 90 something.
Yeah. Oh, wow, he's a dad. Okay. Oh, and oh, the disrespect.
Bravo.
Okay.
Bravo.
Good job with RCS. Very convincing.
RCS, no way, taking that.
See, this is the thing. This is the second Rob I've seen come to me. Shout out to the Delicious Dave and this guy. Like, RCS.
For Robs?
Yeah, they're the only people I've seen play Robs. No one knows him!
Yes!
Okay, then you probably don't know about Tommy. Tommy also plays Rob. I don't think he's gonna pull it out only for, like, people that he knows he'll beat, but his Rob is pretty genius. He's been playing Rob since long.
Alright.
So. It's a pretty interesting. I mean, I got bodied by his Rob once. So.
Yeah, like I have no idea how the matchup goes. Like I'm a Yoshi main, and I got nothing.
Okay, so like, when you play against Rob, what you do is that you know they're going to throw something at you.
Yeah.
So you're going to try to power shield everything.
Right.
At the very beginning of the match, this is simple. They're either going to throw the gyro or the laser. So you just run and make it a match. You run, you shield, you power shield. Then you run and you go up there. And when you once you're in Rob's face, you can't do anything.
Oh,
you just keep comboing. The thing about Robbie's that he's heavy.
Oh, yeah.
So
he's
easy.
Yeah.
Especially for like Yoshi, easy. I play Yoshi. I also play Yoshi a little bit. I play a lot of characters actually. So. Alright.
Cool.
Alright,
has
anyone ever tried to
save you or what? Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna take out James, the Luigi.
Oh, here we go.
So.
Combo food is true.
Like, this is exactly kind of what we're talking about, like combo food.
Rob is heavy. He's got a big old robot. So, Arceus character switch? Nope, no, not.
Yeah. You can only change if they change the stage.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I honestly don't know if he has another character that he can play or not. So.
You may or may not find out. We're getting into this. Okay.
Is this it?
Go!
Is this it?
You can't do that, pal!
I don't think that works.
It doesn't work like that. You can try. Oh, whoa.
Don't worry. We're good.
Okay. A little bit of panic. Okay. So, are we doing this?
Wait a minute.
Why did you take the stock?
Wrong tech.
I don't know what's going on here.
Yeah, who's for Ken?
I don't know. Here's all my controls.
Alright, James.
Okay, for real.
Guys, what does that stand for? What is that?
For what?
You see a tag?
James. Or
no, it's tag.
Fed versus Rafa. It's weird.
What is that?
It's like some. I don't know. Some type of taunting.
And the taunting is real! Taunting is real!
2, 1,
go!
As soon as the taunt ends.
Okay, and let's go.
So this should be interesting. I have seen Fed vs. Rafa play. He is very good with just, like, reading roles and like very much Luigi punishing. But with the most recent patch, he can't actually fireball to grab now because like the most recent patch.
Oh my god! Is that really it?
Gets the gimp!
Why though?
I'm not sure.
But why though?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, it's there it goes, it's stuck.
Yeah,
it's like that.
Actually, that's the wrong one.
Oh. I can adjust.
It's all good. So that means they're 3 socks down.
Yep.
They're 3 socks down.
Yep. Oh! So you can. Okay.
He did that, and I saw that, and oh my god.
Yeah, I guess the up-B. Killing early.
I was pretty high.
Make it up for that SD. Make it up.
Okay, now he's gonna need to get in there and combo him down. Just
yeah,
combo
don't
him.
Let him breathe.
There you go.
That chop. That forward air though.
Okay, there we go.
No, wow, go to the down air. Oh, and the up smash now has more killing potential, because why not? Thanks, game.
Thanks, game.
Yeah, oh, goes for it again.
Yeah, be careful. You don't want to get punished for that.
Yeah. Oh, wow, goes for the down air. But not quite timing it right with the invincibility.
Then there's
the stage back.
Whoa.
To the down B. So much is happening. Luigi
and
equals death. Oh.
He needs to space those right if he wants to land, because he's going to get punished hard for those.
At this percent, a Luigi Cyclone could kill, so I wouldn't try to fish for that too much.
At this percent, like an up smash from Rob could kill. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
It's like, do you really want to trade this?
Oh, wow. Goes for the downer. Nearly did it.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
Be careful. Be very careful.
A lot of rolling going on.
Wow!
Perfectly air dodging to Luigi Dragon.
That's it
again.
That's it.
You can hear the cheer. You can hear it going on. Okay. So that's that.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. I hate my confusion right now.
There you go.
I got this now.
Okay.
Tight.
Oh, man. Here we go. He's like, I can't accept this now.
Okay, so crew member versus crew member, but they're in separate crews.
Yep.
It's James versus Justice. Get ready, this is gonna be pretty high. You know they play a lot.
Oh yeah.
So
they team up in here. But Fedra's Rafa having the stock disadvantage, plus being Flurry Luigi, and this is Ike we're probably talking about.
Yeah, this is definitely Ike. I don't see him choosing yet. That character is Ike. Yeah, we already know.
Oh yeah.
And you already know.
We know what's coming. So now, stock's only at one difference. But let's see what happens. Are we gonna do another button warmer?
Or looks like we're gonna go straight into it. Smash real.
Yep, okay, we're going right in.
Raw F smashes and down smashes and up smashes everywhere. And somehow the fear sinks down.
2, 1,
go!
And let's do this.
Prepare yourself. So, okay, sorry, I was just fireball camping, not wanting to approach.
Well, so that's one interesting thing, is that since Luigi's so slippery, he could just nair on his shield and he'll slide away. So Luigi really won't get the shield grab.
Nope.
And Ike getting that buff, not the latest patch, but the patch before that.
Yep. I mean,
he's pretty good now.
Oh, yeah. No, he was already good before, but Japan thought he was just out of crap, so like, let's just keep buffing him.
Yeah.
Oh, goes for it? Not quite, no.
No.
Oh no, here we go. Here we go, we got the pair, we got the chop. Oh, and the forward is! And the forward is! Oh! And the charge! Not we living.
Why would you air dodge?
I don't know, you don't air dodge.
You don't air dodge against that, you jump away.
Just get out of there. A lot of rolling going on.
Oh, they're trying to play safe now.
Yeah.
It looks like he's trying to eat
footsies. Oh, wow, goes for the forward smash.
That's kind of raw, I want to do that right.
Yeah.
Now, look for his setup first.
Yeah.
Okay, but that downer connecting from the down throw.
Yep. So, percentages are decently close. Oh, goes for it. Oh, but, is that forward smash?
Yeah, forward smash is good. Yeah. Can't forget about that. That's the thing about playing against Ike. He has a really good punish game since all his attacks do a lot of damage and do a lot of knockback.
Yeah. Did I do this right? I don't think I did. Because nice card hat.
There you go. So
yeah.
Put big sub 9.
Right.
Okay.
Oh no, not 6. At least that's a stock left. So 7.
7, right.
There
okay.
You go. There you go.
Okay, goes for the Luigi Cyclone.
That's interesting. I would think he would have gotten away from that.
Goes for it.
Is that
okay,
it?
Okay, there we go.
Good job.
Yeah. Okay, getting that. Stocks are one, just like, one difference, once again. Okay.
Trying to go for that one frame punish, but no.
Nope.
What combos are happening for Luigi?
I think it's the footstool.
That's a pretty good idea. I didn't even think about that.
Yeah. Most terrifying thing in this game. Off stage, anyway.
Yes! That's it! Okay, one more.
Okay, goes for... Oh,
why?
Yeah.
Why, though?
You could have made it back without that. You didn't need to do that.
You didn't.
You didn't need to. Okay, gets those combos. It's actually just down, though. Never mind.
And these power shields almost every fireball that comes at him.
Yep.
Or dodges them, like very well. And he's spacing with that sword. This is a really good IQ.
Oh, there we go.
Is this it?
Got him! Okay. We're taking that.
Well, yeah. GG's for that.
Oh, yeah. Okay. GG. Justice showing why.
Last time, he took 8 stocks.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
So, it's like...
So who should they pick next? Like, I think they got Churro and Brobear left. Actually, yeah, they do.
Brobear, Churro.
Oh, and we got Churro stepping up to the plate.
So that means that we got a series of Samus left after this Mario or Villager.
Also, he's been working on Falco several.
Can I come take the sale? I never got a chance to.
Sure. All
right. Sweet.
I'm getting replaced with Brobear.
I just he's like going for these upbeats, like crazy, right? And I'm like, but why though?
That's like limiting.
Yeah, dude. And you can finish the hard part, like why though?
Alright, so the Mexican flag in the building. Mexican flag.
Let's go!
Alright,
one, go!
Alright, so we got... Oh my god, it's Justice, right?
Justice.
Yeah. How many stocks did he take this time?
He's only taking one. They barely put him in.
Who did he lose the stock to?
James.
Okay, that makes sense.
That makes sense. They play a lot.
Yeah, yeah, that makes sense. And plus, James is good. He's just good.
Yeah, he's just good in general.
Yeah. So now this is Churro, right? Yeah, Churro.
Yeah.
Our brother from another mother, like Bro-Bear.
The thing is that he just played against Luigi, now he's playing against Mario. So it's going to be a little bit simpler.
Hey, it'll be easier because Luigi's a lot better.
Yeah.
a lot better. It's not cool.
I don't know because,
this is Churro, though.
The thing is that Luigi combos, up forward, and he combos up and Ike's heavy.
That's true. That is very true. But right now, it seems like Justice has got a really good handle on this. I just want Justice to lose. Oh my god. He destroyed us. Anyway, here comes Churro. Oh, that could have been bad. That could have been really bad.
Yeah. Where you get up and is that it?
Oh no. Okay, he is so good at getting it at the one frame.
Yeah.
I haven't noticed anybody as good at getting the one frame as I have until I saw Justice.
Right?
And all of a sudden I'm like, okay, his one frame is better than mine. That sucks. Because I used to pride myself on that. And,
shield pressure, oh my goodness.
This is Churro. We've seen him go Super Saiyan before. He's going to have to do that again.
Oh, he wanted that down tilt to air dodge? But yeah, okay. That's a better idea.
And he warmed up against Mario with that guy. And that guy's not bad, so.
Yeah, that guy's pretty good.
So it makes it easier, I guess.
Well, having good warm-ups actually helps when you're actually playing in a tournament.
Exactly.
Especially in this situation where it's Cruz.
That's why I wanted to make it far in Cruz. Oh my god. I don't know why he messed that up, but that was... Oh, I thought that was a stock for sure.
But my god. Taking this stock.
So Justice is the hero of Rip City Smash, I guess. I got two, right? They lost two.
Okay. And they're 4 stock deficit right now?
Churro's gotta take the stock, man.
He has to. That's the thing.
But honestly... God.
What are we talking about?
More one frame shenanigans. Honestly, right now, Ike is not gonna die. He's not gonna die till 140?
Okay, but...
there we go.
With decent rage?
With rage.
Alright, so Mario can pull his back if he
This is dangerous, though, because we've seen... How many times have we seen him 3-stock people?
That is true.
He's gotta pull something out of the hat, out of the Mario hat, and take this stock to Justice. Otherwise, I think Justice is gonna take at least 2 more stocks, honestly.
Yeah.
Honestly.
That's true.
Oh!
You challenge that?
Churro just coming in here with the big cojones.
Big cojones.
Cajones. Justice, the coolest of arrows.
The coolest of arrows over here.
Back air!
That clean back air.
Very clean back air. And it looks like... Well, I guess Timmy and Tommy's crew has been dominating too. They've been destroying.
Double elimination.
Double elimination.
Tie. Alright. Ooh. Beautiful. Why do you pick Pit?
Okay, Bro Bear. I don't know why Justice picked Pit. Maybe he's not confident in the smashing matchup.
Yeah. I would also guess so because heavy.
That's
heavy
true.
Combos really hard.
Look at him style while he kills himself.
Yeah.
Did he take 2 stocks or 1? He took 2.
Alright,
this is Bro-Bear's turn.
2, 1, go!
And let's do this. Okay, here we go.
And we start with the... Oh my god. Nice little string there. I mean, that's the basics, right?
Yeah.
Basic dark pit.
Oh, that's hard. This is pit. This is regular pit.
Yeah.
It's just
that always confuses me. So right now, what is this matchup like in your opinion?
In my opinion, it's going to be decent because they both have projectiles and they both kind of have range.
But Pit's gonna get comboed until a certain percentage, and then he's not gonna be able to combo anymore. The thing with Pit is that he's not really a comboing character; he's more of a punishing character. Like he has easy set combos, like down through to up air or something. But that's gonna take. Is that no? Okay, good job.
He should have just stayed. What's the harm in staying your best character?
That's true.
Stay your best character. If you lose, you already took so many stocks, whatever.
Especially since you probably feel more comfortable with other characters.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I have a feeling that Justice might have taken this first stock already if he was.
Yeah, not bad. He's gonna take that stock.
Alright, this is possible now. This is Robear.
Yeah. That is true. This is Robear.
They're over there chanting the six stock.
Yeah.
Bro, a bear, six star, six star.
Here he is, senpai.
So yeah, that's my brother.
Yeah, so Brobear is my brother. So
actually, my brother. Like, it's a true story.
Yeah, like we were related since birth. That's how that works, you know?
Yeah.
When you're born in like in the same family, that's how it works. Yeah, I'm just saying.
Yeah, no. Yeah, especially with Brobear.
Yeah. That's Brobear.
Like, yeah, like, don't you know? And is this the match I'm going to start out real quick?
He is the main character of that movie, Brother Bear. Like, that's who he is.
Like, he's all our brothers. Like, don't you know that?
Yeah, seriously. All right, so Peach, what does Peach want to do? You're Peach, main?
I was. Okay, so... Peach obviously wants to space with his downers. He's going to use those flow cancel nairs, but
I feel like this isn't a good matchup for Peach.
It's decent because she's not easily comboed.
That's true.
Because she's so light.
Yeah, she can float.
Yeah, but also the same thing, being light means you can get killed early.
Mm-hmm.
So it all depends on how this Peach plays, but it looks like this Peach is taking pretty good. He's going to use those turns to space around.
Ooh, ooh,
wow.
Nice awesome. Little string there. Ooh.
Oh my goodness. Taking that read. Who has played a Peach here?
Me?
Nice.
That was a nice counter. Or what would you call it? A nice toadstool?
A nice toadstool, yeah.
Ooh! I don't know, should he have done a B instead?
No, honestly no? Don't think so.
Okay.
Yeah, too light, easy to...
That's easy true, to easy out. To mess up. Oh, okay, but he does one there?
Yeah.
Yeah, se lo cago. I mean,
why though? Why would you do that?
That's like limiting.
That's like limiting your stuff, man.
Right now, Robear is really high on pot news, so I'm just kidding.
But the DI though, DI from both players.
Yeah, really good DI. I feel like the Peach player is warmed up after playing our crew and he's playing a lot better.
Yeah.
I played him online, when I was playing him, I was expecting him to be a lot better. And I think he just wasn't warmed up because he's playing really well now.
Yeah.
There we go. No.
Maybe he's useless.
There we go. I told you.
But why go?
So that's one from each?
Yeah.
5-2. If Brobear, I don't know who's left on the crew, but if Brobear can take this last two stocks while losing only one or none, it's very possible.
The last person in the crew is that Ness player. Junior?
Very possible.
Yeah. That Nair is cutting through everything, though.
Everything.
The spacing on that Nair is really good. Wow. Okay. Show pressure to that Dare.
That was nice. That was nice.
Yeah. He's gonna get that punish, yeah? Gets that punish.
Oh, and he wasted the dot eyes.
Yeah.
Or what do you call that? Is that a dot eye?
Yeah, dot eye, yeah.
Because those aren't dots, those are lines, but yeah. Whatever.
Wait, this race? Did he get a stitch race?
Oh, there was like two lines just. I think it was dot eyes.
No, dot eyes is when the eyes are like just.
Actual dots?
Yeah, okay. Actual dots.
Yeah. Then, yeah, he just got like a.
No, that's a regular tune up then.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's just there to trick people?
Yeah, kind of.
Get you scared.
Yeah,
to mind game.
Peach has like a lot of different turns.
Oh, lag all of a sudden. And I don't know what happened, but Brobear's on the other side of the stage.
Cool story, bro.
Seriously, really cool story.
Yeah, like I was there. Like I was there.
Yeah, man. That was nice. That was a nice little read. I feel like Brobear could have punished a little harder though.
He's taking a sock right now. Okay.
Yeah, there you go. He's got rage. He's got to take advantage of this rage right now.
I actually just said he needs to take the suck right now. That's what he did. Thank you for listening to me, Brobear. Good job.
Ooh, that. Nice layers. Ooh!
The DI?
No DI.
No DI. Why would you do that? Why? Pay attention. Oh, you know he probably doesn't play Peach. Here, play doesn't really play Peach.
I feel like he'll do better against Ness than he will Peach.
Yeah, I also agree. Everyone's pretty calm with the Ness matchup. Both trying to space their aerials.
Ooh, nice, nice. Just like that, he's got percent lead. Oh!
But continuing.
That was beautiful.
That was a pretty nice setup.
That was like the very end of the top part of the grab. Literally, like any fraction of a movement up more and you want to grab it. That was perfect.
Good space on his ball. Good read too.
Ooh, again!
Why are you floating down there? Like, get out of there, man.
I know, right? You'll never catch me floating.
Like, obviously he will.
I want to play a Peach player who doesn't float.
What?
I want to play a Peach player that doesn't float.
Nah.
Like, I want him to win Evo next year. A Peach player that doesn't.
This one.
All right, we're just checking for our names.
Yeah.
Way to go, Brobear. Brobear has a huge chance. There's one more from each, right?
Yeah. I don't know, two more.
No, because I already took that away. Because it's three spots.
Because he took them out.
Is Brobear on his last person?
Huh?
Is Brobear on? Yeah, is Rip City on their last person? Yeah, that's true. Oh yeah, Frutari Squad is Brobear.
Yeah.
Yeah. Justice.
Well, you can go from down.
This is bigger than Salem Elimination Bracket.
Yeah.
This tournament. That's pretty sick.
That's pretty tight. Not gonna lie.
I wanna do well. Yeah, dude. I wasn't here for the Salem Elimination Bracket, even though I was one of the originals.
It was pretty hype.
Alright. Ooh. My bad, guys. My bad. Don't yell at me, chat. Jeez. Nobody's even watching.
No, it's me.
I'm sorry. All right, so 3, 2, 1, Stow. Let's start and go at the same time.
Okay, yeah, for sure. All
right, Junior just coming in. Like, hard. But just
keep,
hard.
Like, keep comboing, dude. Like, keep doing it. A good 38% though.
Yeah, that's a good 38%. That 38% means so much right now.
Right now against Ness, I mean with Ness, yeah. Let's switch on the stage.
And back throw. Oh my god. Every little like ticky tack thing that gets added on means a lot. Oh, so close, Brobear.
The thing is that can Brobear take all these stocks?
That's true. It's not a matter of skill. It's a matter of numbers. Well, I guess that is a matter of skill, really. And we know Brobear is good, but how good is he?
Yeah.
That's what we're about to find out right now. Empress right away.
Who?
I don't know.
Something's sitting.
Alright.